thunderous clouds are heavy with rivers. The angels of peace stand at the head of my sleeping children as the trees moan and the heavy rains pour down. Outside Jerusalem, city of the Father's glorious triumph, where he bound his son on one of the hills. That fire kindled at dawn still burns on the hill. The rains have not put it out. What can equal this glory, this wondrous zeal? Alive since that ancient dawn to this very moment, for the Mount of Moriah, the blood of the covenant sings on in the Father's fervent body. He is prepared to offer his sacrifice on the Temple Mount at dawn.